Have you ever gone on a diet and felt like you got really cranky and anxious and you bit other people's heads off at work? You kind of were a bitch? Well, I've done the same thing. And the reason why people get super bitchy when they don't have their candy and their cake and the ice cream is because, first of all, you are using cake and candy and ice cream to cover over these feelings, to cover over all kinds of emotions, all different kinds of shame and worry and doubt and fear and happiness and sadness and frustration and self-pity. Food kind of evened all that stuff out, right? It softened the edges. Well, when you take those foods away, all you have is edges. And what are you? You're edgy and bitchy. That's why you feel like a bitch when you stop overeating. And that's why when you go on a diet, you can't take it anymore after a week or two, and you go on a binge again. That's why dieting doesn't work, because it doesn't address all that stuff that all that yummy, ooey, gooey, chewy foods were meant to fix in the first place.